The siege began around 4 p.m. when the firefighters responded to a call for medical help and were taken hostage after arriving at the property. A siege ensued, during which one of the firefighters was released so he could move their fire truck. The siege ended at around 7:30 p.m. when SWAT team members detonated an explosive to distract the gunman before entering the house and killing the gunman. One SWAT team member was shot in the arm, while the four hostages suffered superficial injuries.